The Funky Biscuit does the blues in Boca, and they do it as well as anybody. And I work out of Boston's on the Beach in Delray, just a little bit north of that. And they both do an exceptional job of hiring live music and blues, especially. I produce Blue Tuesday at Boston's on the Beach every Tuesday night. And the Funky Biscuit has a great jam on Monday night where you wouldn't believe the quality of guys who come by and sit in. And they just did Eric Lindell and Lance and Funderburg last night. So you know they're very serious about their music there.
That's excellent. I'm going to talk to you a little bit more, Dar, but how about one more song,
yes.
Frank? Let's play
one
more,
Frank.
Get your way down here, make you walk the log, baby, please don't go. You know your man done gone. You know your man done gone. You know your man done gone to the county farms. Got his shackles on, baby, please don't go. Got his shackles on, baby, please don't go. Fall be your dog. Fall be your dog. Fall be your dog. Get your way down here, make you walk the law, baby, please don't go.
Ward live in the WLRN studio. Now that song sounds awfully familiar. Whose song is that?
That is actually a Big Joe Williams song, if I'm not mistaken. Wasn't he famous for having 11 fingers or some such thing?
Something crazy.
I could be totally off, but I think I might be onto something there.
Frank,
and it was covered by Van Morrison with the band Them.
Okay.
Or is it The Them? I never do know. And Ted Nugent actually made that quite famous, believe it or not, with the Amboy Dukes. Or,
I didn't know
just
that.
Shortly after that. And I've heard a bunch of different versions. I got it from Sheldon, of course. Sheldon Voss. Knew the song and said, let's play that. And I said, why not, right?
Frank Ward with the Knucklebusters are going to be at the Riverwalk Blues and Music Festival next weekend, and one of the organizers is here along with Frank, Dara Lopez, and as well as having a radio show every Sunday at 10 in the morning to 1 on 88.5 WKPX. Dara Lopez is also a local blues promoter.